going to make it a soda salad. And we have a special guest today. And also, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. So let's get to it. The ingredients you will be needing for your tuna sandwich will be 2 cans of albacore tuna drained, mayo, chopped celery, red pickles relish, red onions, tomatoes, lettuce, lemon juice, hot sauce, salt, black pepper, and 6 slices of bread. So today we have my best friend Caitlin.
Hey girl, what are you doing today?
You're making a tuna sandwich.
So, can I help?
Yeah. So first we're gonna put in our 2 cans of albacore drained tuna. So you wanna do that?
Sure.
Just like that, strip it out. Yeah. And then we're gonna put in our 1/2 cup of mayonnaise. So we have some celery, chopped celery. Also, we have some sweet relish. Here, put that in too. And then we also have our red onions. We also have some chopped tomatoes,
black pepper.
All right, now I'm gonna get a pinch of our salt.
And we're putting 2 squirts of hot sauce.
And like 3 squirts of lemon juice. Okay, Katie, so you can go ahead and mix all of that in.
Okay, it smells so good.
Right?
Like,
I can't wait to try this.
For real. Like, whenever we make this, we need to make this again.
Yeah.
Like, for sure. Every time I come.
Yes. Like, and we gotta tell all your friends about this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like,
Like, I don't think, like, it goes well on crackers, too.
Yeah.
Did you know that?
Yeah.
Not you just
should,
bread.
You should like, share, and follow. It would help.
And make sure you tell all your friends.
Spread it on the bread.
Yeah, we need some more.
It looks so good.
Yes, I cannot wait to try this.
For real. Like, anything with this, mm-hmm.
It just looks good.
And then all right. The lettuce and tomatoes.
Let's bring this over here. So this is where you bring in your tomatoes and your lettuce.
Etc. Like, if you want to add any other things for
yes.
your own home.
Let's put some of the tomatoes. One more. Yes, it looks delicious, guys. Let me fold that over. Look at that. And if you want, you could pull this up, rip it off, and put it in there. Just like that. Tell all your friends because this thing looks really delicious.
Mm-hmm. Moment of truth.
You can't wait to try it.
Yes.
Looks delicious. You can try that one. You're welcome. It was a blast. You gotta come back. Alright. See you guys in the next video. If you want to see more videos, make sure you subscribe. Turn on all your notifications.